I'm Alberto Alessi, president of Alessi, a northern Italian design factory, and my job is to be the president of Alessi. At the same time, I'm the responsible for the design management and the strategic marketing. We are a kind of industrial research laboratory into the field of design. First of all, I must say that I'm producing giving birth to things only if I believe they are right, not because I will sell. That's not enough for me. Usually the product development process takes 1.5 years, 1.5 to 2 years. From the very first moment we receive the first proposal from the designer to the moment when we present the officially present the product into the market. There are, let's say, 12, more or less 12 moments where we meet together with the designer. Either the designer comes to Alessi or my technicians or even myself, together with them, we go to the designer. This kind of practices, that those skills that are typical of Italian design factories, skills of mediation between creativity and the market, are very typical of Italian design factories. It's a matter of mind, maybe heart, not that much of not necessarily of manufacturing. So the Italian design factory will probably maybe survive if they are not anymore producing designs by Italians, and even if they will not anymore produce in Italy. I say that, but I have also to say that with Alessi we decided to stay in Italy, to keep in Italy the most important part of our production, which are our roots, meaning all products made by cold forming metals. I can speak about Italy, because I know it very well. So in the past 40 years, there was a big change, because if you consider Italian design until the 70s, almost without exception, all Italian design products were first produced in Italy, second designed by Italians. 70s. Then in the 80s, it started to change radically, because looking then back at the end of the 80s, you could say yes, they were still produced in Italy, but mostly at more than 50% they were designed by non-Italian designers. Big change. Then looking back from now, you can understand that also a lot of Italian designs are not anymore produced in Italy. So they are not designed in Italy, by Italians, sorry, not produced in Italy, but they are still part, very typical part of Italian design. How do you explain that?